we fly you over the mountain, across the snow, into the valley of the city of Sarajevo. For the last time, because this is the final day of the Winter Olympics. ABC Sports presents the 14th Winter Olympic Games. Tonight, you'll see the men's slalom race, the final alpine skiing competition, with the identical twin Mayer brothers of the United States giving it one more try for a medal. Alpine skiing, a competitive climax to the game. In Zetra Arena, you'll watch the great figure skaters of the world assembled for a final demonstration of their skills. Scott Hamilton of the United States, the men's gold medalist. Jane Torval and Christopher Dean will go home to a hero's welcome in Great Britain, but you'll see them again tonight, this couple who brought electricity to the games the night they won their gold medal in ice dancing. And you'll see the women champions, Katharina Witt of East Germany, who just last night won the gold medal in women's skating. Silver medalist Rosalind Sumners will also perform, and so will the China doll, Tiffany Chin. Then the games close with a traditional closing ceremony. The athletes will gather for a farewell, mixing together from all nations. Competition behind them now, sportsmen together. Good evening. I'm Jim McKay reporting this one more time from Sarajevo. The final day of the Winter Olympics stirs several emotions, some of them conflicting, and you can really feel it in your stomach. There's the excitement of the final day of competition, the pageantry of the closing ceremonies. There's nostalgia already for the games that are ending. Pleasure for those who have won, a touch of sadness for those who tried so hard but lost. There's also growing anticipation that it's almost time to go home. So this one more time in Sarajevo, sit back and enjoy the final day. The excitement of the men's slalom race, the camaraderie of the closing ceremonies. We'll see the finest figure skaters in the world perform for us one more time, and we'll enjoy once more the great moments we've seen all through the games. After tonight, we'll have to wait till Calgary in 1988. So this final day is a special one.